100% back in the game.
Every Sunday, someone's got to go. So the house is getting pretty empty. I tend to just slot myself in my room, put my iPod in and just listen to my song over and over again. I need to make sure that my voice is on point. Everything's got to be perfect, else I'm getting the boot and I'm going home. I really look up to Cheryl. I feel as if she could be my big sister. She knows that I really want this bad, just how she wanted it bad when she was 17.
It's good that we've got each other and we get each other. What would you do if you had Louie as a mentor?
This week, us three girls got to go to do a magazine shoot. I can't wait. I am buzzing for it and I'm really, really excited. I feel like a bit of a pop star. My whole life's changed. I used to sit at home and dream about what I could be doing and how I'd look on a big stage. To think now I'm doing this every single day. This is the best thing I've ever done.
This week, I've given Cher a song that I think the new generation need to hear.
Cher's under a lot of pressure picking this song because it's a big song.
This competition is really heating up now and I know where I want to be. I want to be selling records. I want to be doing my music videos. I want to be a recording artist. But to be able to do that, I need to win this. And I'm not going to let anything get in the way.
Cher Lloyd.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all.
First at the auditions, I thought we had found the most amazing contemporary pop star. And on that performance, there was no rap, there was no choir. It didn't really go anywhere for me. Because I know, I know what I'm saying. Cher, you have the potential to be an amazing pop star, but that was just like a very, very lazy performance. You're so much better than this. You're so much better. I think you're great. But
Cher, I thought that was fantastic. What what you've shown us up until now is that you can do a bit of everything. And if we were going to see your tour, there's versatility in what you do. And the two songs where you just sung them have been my favourite ones.
Thank you.
That's a great performance.
Yeah, look, part of me is happy that you did this, Cher, because... I agree. But someone just said I was hot. I was agreeing with them. No, sorry, Cher. What I liked is the fact that you've shown, actually, the person you really are, which is, actually, you're a very sweet, nice girl. There's been a lot of stories which I don't like, I've read about you, which is people saying that you're this or you're that, and I'm going to stick up for you as a person. I think you've been an absolute delight. But part of the problem is that it's what Cheryl did with the half staircase, because there's nothing you can do with that. It was a ridiculous thing to sing on. I'm being serious. Why would you stick her on that stair to sing that song?
Week after week after week, she's come out, she's performed in every single way possible, and I thought it was beautiful that you were able to just sit there and sing with a lovely prop. It's like a stairway to heaven.
Can I say something? But I've got to say this, Cher, that, you know, I met some little girls this week who were down at rehearsals. They look up to you now as a complete role model. They're not going to like this so much as what you did week one. You've got to go back to that.
You have shown versatility, and I love the difference with you. The originality about you is that you do rap, you sing, you dance, you have production. But sometimes when we strip it back, it just shows. Listen, one second. It just shows that your vocal, your voice, is not to be underestimated.
Okay, let's hear from Cher. How do you feel, hon?
Oh, God. I don't know.
Well, I think, I mean, you know, just to speak on your behalf, if you don't mind, then surely to win this competition, Simon and Cheryl, there's other people in the room as well. To win this competition, she has to come out and sing something different every week. Surely she has to be a versatile pop star, right?
What I'm saying is that I think actually how you set the performance tells me whether you know what you're talking about or not. I just didn't get that.
Blame the stairs, but don't blame Cher. Oh, no.